If you've just gotten your bikes out for some great summer riding, don't forget to do some quick safety checks to ensure your first ride will be fun and problem-free. And then go online and sign up for this year's Tour de Pierce. What a great way to start out the summer. The Tour de Pierce offers 12, 30, and 50 mile routes to challenge all levels of riders. You'll ride through the Puyallup Valley and Eastern Pierce County with spectacular views of Mount Rainier along the way. This is the 23rd year and is well organized and very well attended, so don't wait to get signed up. Call or go online for registration information, pricing, and times. Go fly a kite. Nothing personal, but quite literally, we want you to come join us and fly a kite. It's the second annual Kite Festival at Chambers Creek Regional Park on June 29th, and it's free. The whole family will be amazed with all the kites, demonstrations, face paintings, crafts, and so much more. This year, there will be a special concert sponsored by the Pierce County Arts Commission following the festival at 3:30 p.m. So gather up your paper and strings and plan to spend the day up in the clouds. Call or go online for more information. Be careful this summer, and don't forget to inspect your family's bikes before you head out onto the trails. And speaking about heads, don't forget to wear your helmet. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News.